Actually, the Internet of Things is one component of what we call the digital. So that's the IoT is combined with other technologies such as the big data, artificial intelligence, the cloud computing, the mobile network, and 5G, so that the world will drive the digital transformations. And digital transformation will affect the virtually all the industries. And we are supporting this the ICT, particularly with the biometrics identifications and the video analysis and the big data analysis, the engine as well.
Companies, we are listening here, people are saying that artificial intelligence will make it possible so people can be talking to robots or in some way to be automated the way people talk to the companies. Is it real? It's like a really trend. It's going to happen.
Well, yes. Actually, the artificial intelligence will be applied to a very specific job, one after another, so that the robot in the science fiction movie, I mean, it will take some time. But initially, the artificial intelligence is applied to help the people to execute the certain type of job.
And, what's the level now in the companies in readiness for this kind of use?
Actually, we have a very good engines. So that now we need to connect those engines with the applications. So that to understand the needs of the applications, we need to be in the market. So that it's important for us to come out from Japan to the market such as the Latin America.
And is there a readiness of the networks? How are they prepared to accomplish this kind of new service and possibilities?
Actually, we will do this step by step. Actually, the application will be realized based on the availability of the network. So that if the network is not adequate for that particular type of applications, it would take some time. But we will apply the network, the appropriate one to the application required. So that once the network being upgraded, then we will see more application to be realized.
What NEC is showing its customers now of these things they can start using right now?
Actually, we are showing what we call the experience zone. That will give you the idea that how our biometrics identification technology can be applied to the actual use case. Instead, rather than showing the engine itself, we situated the retail shops and also the airport lounge, so the different type of use case, so that the people can have an idea how our technology can be used.
What is the most interesting thing that the customers, regular people, can use this kind of interface?
Actually, it will make the technology will become invisible. I mean, once it is matured, so that more and more mature applications become, you will not see the technology as a technology.
And 10 years from now, in this course we're running now, what is the big difference that's going to show for everybody?
No, actually, we will see the new job. Actually, as some people anticipate, of course, some of the existing job will be replaced by the artificial intelligence or robot. But we will see more jobs coming up in 5-10 years time frame as well. So that we are the pretty optimistic in that particular aspect.
There's not this devastation of the robots. We don't need to worry about that.
No, I don't think so. So that we will have the new way of working, now the new way to spend time.